three-quarter sleeve dress with the bell sleeves. So cute. Available at $48.36. That's a huge clearance price. 25% savings there, and 6 months at $8.06 per month. This is the only day this month we're presented with the free shipping and handling. So $3.50 in your pocket. Think about the showers, the weddings,
Easter,
rehearsal
Mother's
dinner,
Day.
Easter, Passover. It's all coming.
Yeah.
What are you going to wear? Here's the mallard.
And those gorgeous shades of greens and blues in there, a little bit of that soft ivory, mm-hmm. and almost like a grayish dark color
gray
in there.
Purple.
Wow. For you purple girls mm-hmm. out there, this matches back to black.
Raspberry.
So, yep.
Mm-hmm. That's the most limited choice, by the way. And then here is your black.
Awesome. Yeah, beautiful neutral mm-hmm. shades, grays, the ivories, mm-hmm. gorgeous.
All right, so let's go over.
And it definitely looks better on Suzanne than it does on the hanger. Everything does.
You know what? There's a couple things missing.
Yeah.
We're going to rectify that for
Uh-oh.
You, though. All right, go ahead.
What's missing? Mm-hmm. This is pretty much the best of everything that Susan does in one dress. First of all, that liquid knit fabric, that really drapey, amazing, perfect for a dress fabric. And thank you, Suzanne, for showing it's not sticking. This is like Susan's pet peeve when they cling to your back or cling to your midsection. Drapes beautifully. All the colors you see will always stay amazing. You can throw this dress in the washing machine and the dryer.
Do it. Put your hands in there.
Yeah, and the pockets.
You had me in pockets. I'm done.
Yeah. I know.
So the hard thing to show is the seaming detail.
The seaming detail.
Because that's really what has made this famous. And Susan, who has been here designing for us for almost 29 years, brought to us many years ago a paneled swing dress. Mm-hmm. That became her signature dress.
Yeah.
And this dress is basically the same version of that, but in the liquid knit. So when you're looking at Suzanne, notice that you've got princess seaming.
Yeah,
and
thank you.
One, two, three, four, five, six panels mm-hmm. to help define your shape. So it's like a custom fit.
It's like a fit and flare.
It's a
so
fit.
It's semi-fitted up through the shoulders mm-hmm. and the bust. And then because of that seaming, the panels, it just is that
right.
graceful sweep. I don't own a lot of dresses. It's just not my jam.
Mm-hmm.
The only dresses that I own are Susan Graver Liquid Knit Fit and Flare because they're so comfortable. Mm-hmm. They're so flattering. You don't need someone to zip it or a button this one. You just pull it over your head.
Yeah. And a nice
and
sleeve,
little sleeve detail.
So not going to fall into your soup, you know, breaks just at the right place, tailored so that it drops down a little bit further on the inside, but it doesn't
so
impede
pretty.
Your ability to move.
Gorgeous. And elbow coverage.
If you've
still.
Got a fuller upper arm,
yeah.
you've got room there with that
yeah,
slight
nice.
Bell. And of course, the length on this, which will run in your Missy range, 38.5 to 40 5/8. And in your women's range, 41 to 42 3/4 is going to hit the average person, and Susanna's 5'9". Just at or slightly below the knee. All right,
yeah,
so here's an update.
Cool.
All colors across the board, small and medium, and 3X.
That's what's missing. Your jewels.
Yeah.
In that. So if you want that, those sizes, you've
Groovy.
Got to be dialing in really quickly.
Beautiful.
Look at
yeah,
that.
So pretty.
Ooh, I love it.
And I love that you can still show off a beautiful necklace against mm-hmm. this gorgeous floral print. And again, Susan's artistry shining through. All of the dimension, the shading within these beautiful flowers. I mean, a print is always great camouflage, but honestly, it's just cheerful. It's beautiful. It's
feminine.
And this
is the same print, but it looks different in each color.
Mm-hmm.
So when you get these exploded flowers, like the big, they almost look like roses, and I'm not sure what that other one, hibiscus maybe. The way that they're done mm-hmm. all over is it's really good camouflage and
yes.
enough
right.
movement visually that your eye doesn't get drawn to any trouble zones.
I love that point.
Yeah.
Nothing's an accident.
There is nothing. Yeah, it's nothing.
Everything
an
is purposely done, mm-hmm. and there is, you know, Susan and her team literally will go over these prints time and time and time again to make sure that it's perfect,
so
to make sure mm-hmm. that it's not just the fabric and the comfort that makes you feel good, mm-hmm. but the print, the way that it, of course, you know, looks to the outside world and to you, makes you feel confident and pretty.
Mm-hmm. I have so many. I have three weddings. My daughter's friends.
Do you?
Three weddings that are coming up. So that's
wow.
rehearsal dinners. That's
uh-huh.
showers. That's all those things. This is the perfect dress. You'll
yeah.
be comfortable. You don't have to worry about waiting to exhale when you're wearing
that's
a dress.
Right.
That gives right. you, like holding it.
And if you spill
now,
something
I'm
on
still
it,
wearing
doesn't
my
matter.
Spanx because I am.
And
all
good.
Of us will yeah. still wear our Spanx, but. to not have to feel like you're holding your breath the whole day. So this is the mallard, and that background color, how would you describe that?
I mean, it's almost like a teal.
It's teal.
Yeah, that
right?
Beautiful blue. Mm-hmm. Definitely mm-hmm. more blue than green.
You want to hold that one? And as you're looking at this, that deeper ground with all of these layers of beautiful colors, the brighter Kelly greens, the softer kind of washed out grays, the beautiful kind of robin's egg blues in this really like almost float above the background.
Mm-hmm.
Very
yeah,
flattering.
Beautifully said.
Then
mm-hmm.
Suzanne is in the black, and this black and tan combination, Susan does this in a lot of prints because
yes.
I think primarily because of Pat. Because Pat always likes to wear black.
She
He's
does?
Not really big on
really?
Print. Pat Dementri?
Pat?
Black? What? So this, I think, is owed to Pat to always
yeah.
have some kind of black.
I'm with her. I wear a lot of black, too. Yeah,
we
so,
all do.
Yeah, absolutely.
We're not, I'm not going to lie and say I don't wear
yeah.
it. And then this purple, because people love purples.
Yeah.
And if you love a purple,
it's gorgeous.
It's going to give you like five or six shades of purple.
All those different shades and matches to black. Mm-hmm. So super easy to just pair with the black, you know, pair of black pumps and you're done. Wanted to show you too mm-hmm. that beautiful sleeve detail, almost like that micro ruffle, and that it's overlapped here. I mean, like you were saying, Jane, it's angled, so it's not going to interrupt my eating or enjoyment mm-hmm. at any event that I go to. And it's, you know, shorter. It's easy to wear. It's mm-hmm. angled. It's more of a three-quarter length and beautifully done.
For
it's
so many
just,
places, too. All right, so yeah. here's the updates. All colors across the board, extra, extra small, sold out. If you wait till tomorrow, am I right that this is the only day we're presenting this with the free shipping and handling? So the shipping, handling, and the Easy Pay offers,
oh, wow.
they expire.
Yeah.
This is your chance to get this dress and everything else in the show, like we said, with Easy Pay.
With Easy Pay.
And get them all for $60 a month. Six payments Amazing. Of $60 a month.
For a dress?
Can you handle
for
that?
For pants?
For dress,
for two
pants,
sets?
Top,
that's crazy good. Yeah.
So I invite you to do that. But
and don't forget.
Don't wait till tomorrow because then you do have to pay the shipping and handling.
Right.
So even if
it's
we did still have the Easy Pay,
mm-hmm.
The shipping and handling
shipping
makes
and
a
handling.
Difference.
And yeah.
It's $350 for each piece that you pick up. So this is, again, your Susan Graver Liquid Knit dress clearance price. Susan doesn't have a ton of dresses on the line. She does them in this specific silhouette.
Yeah.
And you might already have the sleeveless version or the three-quarter sleeve without the bell sleeve. But if you don't have this print version, I feel like you're kind of missing out.
Yeah, I mean, this is something that is her best of everything she does. That amazing liquid knit fabric, that beautiful drape, something you throw in the washing machine and dryer, mm-hmm. but looks so stunning. It's something you really can dress up and wear to an event and easy to wear. Pull over your head like a t-shirt.
Right.
I don't need help for my husband to zip up the back.
Right.
If I spill something on it at a party, I can spot clean it. You just run to the sink, a little soap and water will get a stain out. You probably wouldn't even see the stain
and
on
I'm
it,
looking at this. I'm looking at this dress. You know, like we were talking about, everybody has a lot of black, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I have a black maxi vest.
Ooh.
That would probably be longer than the dress.
Oh, pretty.
That would Gorgeous. Be this dress would be fabulous
yeah.
in that
I
black
that
underneath this.
Mm-hmm.
Or if you have a blazer, mm-hmm. or you know, if you want something a little bit
a cardigan.
More tailored, you
yeah.
can do it. I see there's Susan's belts on the table, too.
Yes.
Not that I would do it because I don't
could,
have the
though.
Waist, but you could belt this.
You could
this.
Definitely belt it. And don't forget, there are pockets in the mm-hmm. dress.
Suzanne, you want to belt?
Which
sure.
is, oh, yeah, Suzanne's going to
sure.
belt. All right. Is do we want the black
she
one?
Won't say no.
Yeah,
all right.
Let's do tonal.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Good call. Oh. I know. I'm not a belter either because I don't think
I mean,
I
if
could
I
do
had
it.
Suzanne's
Yeah,
waist,
I would totally do this if I had Suzanne's
but
waist.
This belt is too big, by the way. It's not the right size.
Yeah, we just
but
grabbed it.
But the information
it.
On the screen is there. A302-660, $42.25. So if you can belt it. And let me just throw this in here because liquid knit is a year-round fabric. I don't want to talk about fall and winter anymore, but it's still here.
Right.
You put a tight and mm-hmm. a boot, a knee-high yeah. boot with this and a cardigan.
Honestly,
a
I almost did that for the show. I'm
yeah.
serious.
Yeah,
I almost
know.
Did that
it's
instead.
This is year-round wear. There's nothing that is too springy about the colors or the flower.
Yeah.
in this particular print.
Because you have these kind of darker, this darker feel to the florals, it definitely makes them year-round, and it makes them appropriate. Again, I agree with you, we're very northeast-centric, or I know I am, but you know, you live in a climate, it doesn't matter where you are, liquid knit is going to work for you. It's going to work for you year-round, it's going to work for you no matter where you live.
Right.
Even though this is a dress weight liquid knit, I just want to make that clear too. So it's going to be a little bit more substantial than like a top would be, because Susan wants you to have that confidence the whole way down. But that same beautiful drape, that same amazing color facets, that same resistance to wrinkles, which is a huge pet peeve of mine. If stuff wrinkles, especially longer dresses or pants, I don't want to get up and find that I have like, look like a rumpled mess.
And I do want to show, I'll take the belt off for a second, because I do want to show again the beauty of this dress and why it does, you know how you hear one size fits most? This fits most because of the seaming, and we can show, and I apologize in a print, it's so hard to see.
Yeah.
But this is princess seamed to give the definition at Suzanne's waist all the way down. So whether you are a fuller busted gal with a smaller bottom or a smaller busted girl with a bigger bottom, it is going to give you that figure flattering hourglass shape and fit without clinging.
It falls away
right and here's
here.
The thing. If it didn't have this seaming here, what happens if you've got a big bust is it goes straight
shelf,
out. And
I
then
know.
You start looking like you're wearing a muumuu.
Yeah.
This is tailored under the bust line, right at the spot where you need it to come in. So it does make me feel and look like I have a little something going on here, but no, midsection.
If you ask any designer, not just Susan, what is the most flattering dress silhouette you could possibly find, it is going to be the fit and flare. It is going to be this silhouette for the exact reasons that you were just talking about.
You got
because it.
Because
it is semi-fitted up here, but then it just sweeps away from the bottom, and it's, it's just giving you a beautiful waist shape, accentuating your beautiful shape, and it's not sticking to places where, like, I personally don't want something that's going to stick to my midsection or stick to my rear.
This beautiful sleeve, which I'm not tired of. I hope that, I know when designers came out with the idea of really putting the bell sleeve back in a big way, it's the bell sleeve is not new. It's been around for decades, but now they're playing with it in ways that give us, fun little details. Here's one of my things I like to do. Watch what I do on Suzanne.
Okay.
Pretend this is not here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So now it's a three-quarter sleeve dress.
Yeah. Oh, I know, it does. It changes the look of it.
It changes the entire
look. They need to show
look.
This arm. So they
can look
you
at
see
both arms. I got
to
hold it because it's a little bit wider.
Here, wait, can we see
pull back, Ted, so we can
see.
See the difference?
There we go. Look at the dress with just a plain sleeve and then... when you have the
and look how beautiful. And still a practical sleeve to wear.
Right.
It's not something that's going to get in your way. You can still write. You can still eat and drive. Yeah. It's for me, again, I'm always looking at, like, is it going to cover my elbow? Yes, this is totally going to do that. And just give you something a little bit extra special, that beautiful detail.
All right, so the colors include the black, the mallard, and the purple. Last call on the purple, Beth. That has been a popular dress, and again, it's a good choice. I love where it
hits.
It's
a great
flow. It's really, really nice. And once again, $48.36 for one piece. It makes dressing so easy, right?
For easy, and you'll have it forever. It will be beautiful forever.
Let's talk about the top that Beth is wearing. And we saw this one, Katya, or somebody was in it earlier. I don't remember now.
I don't
it might have been Adrian.
Either.
I'm like, I turned around. There's like nobody there.
It was Katya. Thank you, Suzanne.